The Mississippi State Hospital will host walk-in interviews on January 20th and the 27th from 9 a.m. to 12 p.m. Interviews will take place on the campus of the hospital. The hospital is looking for CNA, direct care, and nursing staff to hire. If you plan to apply and attend the interviews, you must have your current driver's license and state-issued ID, social security card, and proof of education. So don't forget that.